Ryan, my hair's a mess. My hair's a mess.
Here.
Drinking coffee on my balcony. It's going to be a great day. We're doing surf and turf. Surf and turf. Cheers to coffee. Say bye to the camera.
Bye, Karen.
All right, we are in Cozumel. I think we're docked, ain't we? Are we docked in Cozumel?
No,
not there yet. All right, something we don't do a whole lot of is record breakfast. Randy got to be all up back heathens, but we got, mom's got her two raisins and half a cracker for breakfast.
Wow, man.
It's called death of food. Bud, see, the reason we're recording it, the Shack's chicken,
good.
Like two thumbs up. That is a dipped in a heavy glaze, a honey glaze. Had a big night last night. It started out looking like there wasn't too much going on, but it ended up being a big night.
We stayed up till after midnight.
I think y'all missed the 80s Dick Cordy in the main headline entertainment.
We went up to the day party.
We were too early.
It's 10:45. 10:45.
We were up there at that time.
No, you would have seen the deck party. It was wide open up there. You would have seen it. But it was good. It was one of the better deck parties that I've been to. The headline entertainer, Marcus Williams, the guy that used to be with several people, was really good. He did about an hour. That's one of the better headliners I've seen. He even sung "This Little Light of Mine, I'm going to Let It Shine."
Will he be there?
Nope. Oh, it was good.
These biscuits.
All right, this is all we got. We'll check back with you. Our excursion is a little bit later than we thought. It's at 1 o'clock. We thought it was at 10, but that's all right. That'll give us time to spoil a little bit before and eat lunch. We're walking around. We are in Cozumel. Got the signature Kelly Scott Eat Me.
He said he was coming over here.
I don't know.
Maybe. I think so.
sewage, why don't you? Sewage dump. Look at all that stagnated water.
Woo!
Why would they want to ride you through this mess?
If this is silent a pair, I think you have it.
Yeah.
I hope the boat ride's a little prettier.
I'll let it there. Don't stink quite as bad.
That's probably not. Survive. Here is Doug. I'm driving.
Goodbye,
the boat.
Okay, Braxton, I love you. Here's Bubba.
Right
now, he's solo.
Straight ahead,
it's low down. All right, quick video here. Surf and turf 4x4. It's a video.
Okay, familia. We're going to move.
Hammocks. Cool. Some more hammocks. On the floor. Thank you. sitting in the hammock. Day three. We are finally eating dinner at 8 o'clock.
Just the right time. We just ate at 5. Full Mexican deal.
We had not eaten.
I ate a Cosburger
with the pretzel bun. I had a 10-minute window there where I could eat lunch, and I snuck her in. So I'm pretty proud about that. That worked out. I am pretty upset at the fact that they changed the Guy's Burger fries. I am not. It's going on the comedy card. But it's steak fries. Oh, steak fries were lame. But then I thought the waiter said that they would change every day, so. I might have to go back tomorrow to see what fries they are. Excursion. Excursion was fun. We started out good, and then it kind of went south a little bit, and it rallied real big at the end. I do kind of regret not putting my boat as fast as I think I could have got it. But.
Exactly.
So I think that may have been an error on my part.
Like a girl. I have to say, I was right behind the leader the whole way.
Doug was the leader in the Razor and the...
There was one guy kind of tried to keep up with me. He did pretty good. The rest of them
was real. How was the passenger side from the fast ride?
I'd rather be there than drive.
We all think we'd rather be that. Because the driving that vehicle was nothing to those, but that boat did require a little bit of kind of thinking, because you had to try to follow the waves and
sure do.
All that stuff.
And you could flip that if you
wanted. It'd be hard. You'd have to really yank it.
It seemed like it would be possible.
You could. So.
You won't be the first.
Nah, I was good.
That was good. I could have probably done with that service mail on the upside.
But I don't want to put anything negative because they work hard.
Yeah, but the guides as always were good and friendly. And I could, that $3 locker kind of bothered me. $3 locker kind of bothered me.
I didn't feel comfortable.
But and when I saw the fact that they hit the TV, that kind of made me feel like maybe it was the right choice to buy the locker, because it's probably the reason why they hit that TV.
Yeah.
Got a big night tonight. We got a family feud. Doug made a big purchase.
Whoa!
$200 rope.
$285.
Thingamajig.
Yeah, pricey.
Big night. We got the family feud. We missed one, but it's really impossible to go to all three. And I don't know if you'd necessarily even really.
Oh, yeah. Couldn't you just sit there and catch an echo?
Well, the one is 10 and the one is 11:30, so probably about 30-minute gap there. I'm going to try to sneak in the blue velvet cake tonight.
Oh,
wow. I want, or the beignets, depending on what your schedule is.
Beignets?
Because
I got to look back.
But that was probably going to be I don't know if we will have time. Probably won't have time. They probably close at 10 o'clock.
There was quite a few people there. I was kind of worried about it. Nobody seems to be eating.
Yeah, so, all right, we're signing out.
And the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through.
Complain because your microphone's off.
You'll never hear me complain.
DJ Parks. Oh, wow. This has gone right down.
Let's do something cool.